I have a question. How the hell can they survive a headshot?
What?
They have special umbrella armor. Not umbrella armor. We have special umbrella armor.
They're the UBCS, aren't they?
Right, yes. No, I think so, yeah.
They're Spec Ops.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but aren't the Spec Ops UBCS?
No. Spec Ops is the American Army.
Look at this.
But when you're playing on the DLC, you're playing on the same team as the lads, with like Carlos and all of them.
But you're playing as the Spec Ops, which are the American
Army.
Yeah,
but Spec Ops isn't specific to the American Army, man. There's Spec Ops in other countries' armies and shit.
I know, but they are not part of Umbrella.
I'm not saying that, man, the UBCS isn't part of Umbrella. The UBCS is a tactical team, is a team of mercenaries.
Who? Wait, okay, so is that who Chris was affiliated with in 5?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, sorry, I'm wrong there. That's the BSAA.
Oh, right. So what?
The BSAA is a counter-terrorist, or a counter-terrorist from a biological warfare crew, you know.
So where have I heard that other one then, the US?
The UCBS?
Yeah, where have I heard that before?
Resident Evil 3 and this game.
Okay. Yes, here we go. Human shields on here.
I'm down.
No shit.
Fire in the hole.
Ah, okay. Shit, I just hit myself right before.
Mike is just diving around in circles. I was literally just going through each camera angle to see what you guys look like.
I didn't even know I had ammo. I've been running out of it so frequently. Ah, shit, I just got barfed on. But I'm okay!
You have a zombie human shield.
Oh yeah, look at it go. This is our new friend. He's coming with us!
Is that a normal zombie or is it a crimson head?
It's normal if he can.
He looks crimson to me.
Wait,
he's got some big nails. He is adorable.
How the fuck did you catch him?
he was just standing there and I just kind of snatched into a crowd and I guess it was him that I picked up. I caught me a Marlin.
First aid sprays over here by me.
So I'll get him. I can just take him.
Wherever you are.
Watch out.
Ow.
What was that?
Guess.
Oh no.
My god. Hey, what's up? Oh shit.
Let's release the zombie into this crowd of guys. Go get him, boy!
No, shit, it's
oh no, he's backfiring!
Okay, if anyone wants a first aid spray, there's one up here.
Bit busy here, yeah.
Hey, you just stabbing him to death?
Yep.
Get him! Woo!
You're all a bunch of cockneys, do you know that?
Right, where's the first one?
No, oh, grenade!
Ow!
Grenade launcher, I mean.
Just put bullets in faces. Oh, then get shot right in the mouth. Oh, get shot right inside the face, too.
Yeah. Great.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Ow!
Wait, what the hell? Why do you look like one of them?
Because sometimes if I attack a human, I change into them.
Oh okay, shit, huddle. That's why I just swung at you.
Lads, huddle.
I'm gonna fucking need it.
Stop moving.
Clean and refreshed.
But yeah, if I melee human, I'd change into them for about 5 seconds. So yeah, if you see an enemy with a name tag, fuck off.
Or you're using mimicry, yeah?
It's passive.
I thought mimicry was one of the active abilities.
It is, but sometimes if you melee them, it changes automatically.
Oh, nice.
For about 5 seconds instead of 20.
I just saw camouflage and I just started blindly swinging.
I know. I think he actually hit us as well. I think I hear a nemesis.
Oh, this is gonna.
Oh, herb. Herb.
Come on, Mammy. Today we catch ourselves a big one, friends. It's a bunch of twins. They have a couple of these zombie models from, like, that remind me of Resident Evil 2. That girl with the red tank top.
Misty.
Is that her name? She got a name?
People used to call it, like, speedrunners and shit like that, call her Misty because she looks like Misty from Pokemon. In Resident Evil 2, anyway.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
And Misty is the one that constantly does the 180 no-scopes. Like in Resident Evil 2, where you're trying to fucking dodge her, and all of a sudden she'll just spin around you, like.
Oh shit! I am out of ammo. Zombie.
Run it up!
Fuck you, zombie! Come here, friend.
I played peekaboo with some friends.
I got one downstairs here. Get over there with your friend. That worked out way better. Oh, nope, he's still alive.
Wait, 2 seconds.
Go get him.
Ow!
How did I hit you? Oh, I think it's because just as I kicked him away from me, I think he walked into the kick. Are you gonna...
I can't leave here. I'm taking him with us.
There you go. Come, friend.
It'll okay, like so I'm back in the chat now anyway, so apologies if I missed anything.
Getting up, got a friend.
Command, we've reached the warehouse.
Good. There should be a
computer terminal. What's his name, dude? Use it to gain access to the BOW programming facility. Let's call him Francis. Orders
received. Francis.
Needs a bend near me.
Security override. Complete.
We'll just name him after that game that came out on the Xbox a long time ago, Stubbs.
Awesome. Stubbs. Rebel Thunderbolt. I know that game. That game is the highest rated BOWs with the NE Alpha parasites before sending them into the field. He's gone.
That T-103 is a failed experiment. You'll be extracting the
parasites from its brain to improve. Or whatever the zombie's name was called in the Day of the Dead.
It's all your fault. Ow!
Oh my god, no. I'm gonna start. Nope.
Why is this happening?
Shit.
I'm just gonna stand back and let it happen. I'm just gonna let this happen.
Like you deserve that, you know.
Hey, yeah, let's get me right shopping back, so. Hey, it's Stubbs!
Well, look at it this way, at least now you're full ammo.
Stubbs! We got Stubbs again.
Like every zombie is Stubbs. They're all Stubbs. Is a high security every last level. One of them. What could Yar.
Hey, he's walking by himself. Look at
him. Does anyone want the raccoon? There's one of the collectible raccoons here if anyone wants it.
The zombie's walking himself.
We're gonna call him Captain Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Did you like how the zombie was walking by himself?
That was pretty great. And he was walking like he had to go to the toilet, really. He's like, get me to the loo yesterday.
Hey, get close to the door, you bastard.
You too, Stubbs. Oh, bad things. The head crabs.
Thumbs up. Oh, Stubbs is gone.
Okay, I'm back in. J-Rock, who ruined the joke?
Hey, Stubbs.
Hey, Largest, how we doing, man? The stream's broken on my mobile, but I think the chat is okay. Try resetting it, maybe? How did you get on in Disney, Largish?
That tyrant is deactivated, right?
Stubbs? I'm sorry, but I can't take you with this. Goodbye.
Alright, now find a large syringe.
It's beautiful!
Now carefully extract the parasite from the T-103's neural cortex.
My job.
Yep. Stick him.
Command, we've successfully extracted the parasite.
With your Moonraker rifle.
Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Oh, we're just gonna run right through? Nope. Okay. Panic mode!
Panic mode activated.
Quick! Oh, shit. Quick, Gray Shaquille O'Neal's gonna get us. Oh no!
Not after
He got really mad that I called him that. Jesus. Came rushing right down the walkway at me. Now he won't leave me alone. Mama, no!
He wasn't coming after me, so.
How dare you call me Shaquille O'Neal? He's a midget.
There's
one.
Oh, yeah. I got one or two after me as well. Oh, he's coming right after me. Get out of here. Stop touching me. Okay. No, don't. Huh?
I'm just looking for the
Oh, that sweet dodge, baby. That was a sweet, sweet dodge.
I was just looking for the window idea.
Did you see me dodge him? That was great.
Yes, actually, I did.
Oh, I couldn't believe it actually worked. That's like, I love that move.
Tripping tyrants, those bears a little tight.
Guess what? Tyrants still coming for you.
Oh, and I got a bunch of crabs all over me. I got crabs so bad right now, guys. Crabs.
Gripping what bears?
Oh, I just got killed by crabs.
Oh, in the roller coasters, yeah.
Lethal, lethal crabs. Lether. Yes, it's a word. Never! It's these crabs. It's not even the tyrant half the time. The tyrant would be an issue that could be easily dealt with if it weren't for.
Oh! Fuck up! Thank you.
There are two consoles.
That got
That's
dicey.
Actually one thing I was wondering. That, like, Largish, you're the, like, third person, I think, to say that they went to Disneyland and were watching my stream while in queues for rides.
Stubbs, get here.
Oh, that would be awesome.
Stubbs, thank you. Protect me.
Everybody grab a Stubbs. Unless they have crabs, then don't try to grab that one. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, so that's one disabled.
Oh, there's that.
Oh,
I'm
dead.
Oh my god.
I'm coming. I'm going to throw a grenade on top of myself. Wow. Okay. 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 Burn everything, including myself. I did burn myself. I mean, if it's any consolation.
Run away!
Oh, teleportation device. Whoa, that was so weird. Whoa.
Oh shit.
I teleported and I was already in the in the room that we started in.
Quarters after Diane.
And the zombie was still behind me from the other location because it was in mid attack, and then I turned around and it was gone, it disappeared.
Mr. Tyrant's behind us. Run! Run!
Crab infested zombie bastard! No! This is what happened last time! I don't want it! Get away
well,
from me!
Where's he? I think.
Coming! It was a spooky ghostie!
Let's just leave them to die.
Yep. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, sweet Mary. Okay, okay. Yep, I found it. Everything behind me needs to burn.
You're the last one.
Ah!
Right, who needs help?
Pretty low.
Okay. I'm only pointing to your head.
Oh, is that the health gun? Is that the end I put my face into? Right here? Wait, hold on, do I get it right here? Do I put my head? Oh, nice. I'll go out and track all the zombies. Quickly. Come and get me. There's a laptop over here. I'll try to stop it.
Do you need help?
Is it in the end of your shotgun?
No, it's at the end of me knife.
Oh no! Elgo. Malemphi.
Yeah, sorry about that. I just needed to swap around one of the USBs on the TV.
Oh, okay. Alright, just end it. Just put me down.
Where the fuck have you gone?
Busted mule.
Why are you going out that way?
I was chasing him to refill his fucking health.
Alright.
Those pearly greys.
Command, we've located the nemesis. Proceeding with the operation.
In its damaged state, that nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it.
This is gonna be.
I'll just stand here.
Stay with me if you want to win.
I'm coming! Help is on the way, dear!
So, you're able to do all those voices, and you can do the stone part.
Oh man, I'm surprised you got that. Nice. Yeah, I guess, yeah.
I'm hiding from the nemesis.
I've been doing voices since I was like a little kid. I have some stuff. I have a couple of voice acting videos on my YouTube page of some Mario voices and Wario and Luigi, and I've done a Metal Gear Solid like Snake.
Snake!
Colonel. This is Snake.
You're gonna have to check that movement.
Yeah. It's a pretty...
Hi, bro!
The video's pretty good. I'm trying to do it now. A little parched. Take that, you big bastard!
I'm just getting ready for the fucking special. You guys deal with this, I'll take care of the special when you come.
I lost my lefty.
I'm down here in the crate. This is the best place to be until the Spec Ops come. Okay, Spec Ops are about to come out.
I'm coming! Oh god! Oh yeah, you're right up in there.
Again, because we were in that fucking cutscene, right? Guess what? It actually took off health. How much of the bullshit is that?
What? Shikoro, were you saying welcome back to everyone? Or Shikono, sorry, yeah. How are you doing anyway, man?
I'm dead.
How are you?
I'm like right above you.
Does anybody need health?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm way down here. How's that? I would never make it.
Damn. That timing, Spec Ops came out of
Mike, seriously?
Oh no!
I was trying to get 2K in and freaking Spec Ops came out.
Just here.
Oh, a zombie just spawned in here. Come on.
I think that's where that's a spawn from.
Yeah, it was one of the best places to actually hide, like.
And someone from the hill.
Give us 2 seconds left, Arman.
Oh, look at that goop hanging from the zombies.
I need to run back up Ramo.
I'll run with you.
Mike, you're very you're very comfortable fucking sticking by me here, yeah?
Well, I didn't make it. I got all tied up in the zombies and then Nemesis started shooting at me. They'll sweat rip down them barrels. Alright, I'm good on ammo. Anybody need first aid? Oh wow, look at this.
Yeah. Please.
Coming.
Because you guys need revivals.
I'm coming up for you right after the revive. Alright, here we go. There I am. Alright, I'm coming up.
Thank you.
Going the wrong direction. Okay, here we go. For there is only one direction.
Yeah.
1 second now. Hey, Mike, if you will take Nemesis's attention away there with him.
Ah, fuck. I'm being blown apart. What's that? Oh, yeah, I'm taking it. And then I just picked up 2K8.
Oh, my God.
You've been infected, bro. Right. 3, 2, 1, run!
Fuck. Just as you were about to get up, like.
I've got him.
Here you go, here you go, here you go.
Oh, nice, thank you. Zombie! Ammo here, yep. Alright, I'm going back down. Back down is happening. Oh, he's down on the ground.
There we go.
Yeah, and here I am. Standing right behind him, like, do it. Kill this thing.
Didn't kill him, we just put the parasite into him so the Umbrella can regain control of him.
Oh, that's right.
You're completely comfortable with blankets and cushions on a couch. To the window, to the wall. I do have a first world problem. I don't want to get up and go to get food, drinks, and take a piss.
Oh, I feel like a million bucks. Ah.
Ooh.
But like, see the way the target there for S rank for that mission is 35 minutes. If you wanted to get double S, it would have to be on professional and you'd have to do maybe 28.
Ugh.
And it has to be solo as well.
Oh, even worse.
Yeah, fuck that idea.
Oh, you did it before a couple of years ago.
I don't care. Fuck that
sure,
out.
I have the platinum for this game. The only achievements I don't have are the DLC achievements.
Fuck that achievement.
Taint happening.
Expendable.
Yeah, you said taint. Just went on you, 2K.
Well, sorry.
Kelly, hi.
Go! Oh, just letting you know. What was that, Remy?
Is that Kelly hype?
Kelly hype?
Ken, did you actually get enough money to get last light?
There was a guy in the stream last night.
I know that he donated, but
Broken
I know.
Marine.
I know that sometimes I like to take a bit of money out of the amount.
Management needs you at the Raccoon City.
Yeah, no, it was enough. There was about 20 cents to spare, like. But yeah, there's last light. That's the thing, my first experience of Metro 2033 and when I played Metro Last Light is actually thanks to donations. Like. Questionable activities. He may be looking to use the information to extort Umbrella. Get rid of, I guess, all of Lizard's squad is now in jail. What?
Soryukin.
What do you want about Soryukin?
Soryukin.
Soryukin!
So Lizard Squad was the one that was doing the DDoS attacks.
All right.
Bunch of dicks.
No, but like I thought that was pathetic out of them, pathetic out of like whoever it was that was doing it, because it was like they were attacking an entire website, like Twitch website, because they didn't like one streamer.
No, they were also attacking the PlayStation Network, they attacked Blizzard.
Yeah, that's because the one streamer that they didn't like dared them to try it. He was like, oh, so you're going to take down this? I could just use a different platform. I could use Sony, I could use Microsoft, I could use Nintendo. I could jump onto Steam. I could jump onto a Blizzard game. He was like, oh, do what you want, you know, you're never going to take me down. So then they were like, oh, really? So that's what happened there. And just to avoid doing a defamation of character, I'm not going to say the name of the person who caused all of it. Like,
ow!
Oh, there's a lot of Oh, Jesus. Lots of things, lots of stuff, making running happen. Yep. This game gets such a bad rap for absolutely no reason.
I fucking love this game, man, and that's the thing. I had to convince Lord Rage to get it.
Oh, that dog! It's a solid game. It has its glitches here and there, but they're nothing completely game-breaking or anything.
Ah, man, sure, every game has its glitches. Like, there is no such thing as a perfect game. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. It's got pretty good graphic fidelity. Like, the game itself looks pretty great most of the time, especially the lighting.
Yeah, a 15-year-old is getting 25 years to life for sending a SWAT team to a streamer's house because he doesn't like that streamer.
Oh, I saw that on Yahoo.
It's about time. Management has been getting nervous. That should be it. Raccoon City. No one's left to expose. Yeah, it is a form of terrorism, right? Kelly was saying there that she saw the news that during the court hearing he was just bawling, crying, like.
Yeah, serves him right. Really. Yeah. I mean...
No, but that's the thing. Like, imagine if you were just... Like, I know it wouldn't happen in Ireland. Like, Joe, it's not known for in Ireland, but, like, let's say if you were in the States. And if you're just streaming away, like, let's say if it was you now, Mike, right? Let's say if you were just streaming away, minding your own business, happy as Larry, and then all of a sudden a bunch of guys started breaking through your roof, it's Joe, like from a chopper. Do you know what I mean?
I would fill my pants so fast with shit.
You know what?
Yeah.
One time his little address was leaked online. In one night he must have got about 4 pizzas. The cops came out twice because apparently he was threatening a woman in the house.
Yeah.
But the pizzas, right? They weren't just standard size. Oh no, they were like 24 inch or something.
Oh, I'd be so pissed.
Then you are a dumbass for crying like that. But that's the thing, like, it's, you know, he thought he was doing himself a huge favor by calling the police to doing a false report of something against another streamer just so that stream would get taken down. So there we go. Yeah, the stream probably had to stop for what, 20 minutes while the cops sorted out what was going on, and then the dude that did that thinking it would help him, he's going to be in jail until he's about 40 at least.
Oh yeah,
it really sucks,
which is kind of sad to be honest. Well, to be honest with you, it doesn't suck because he deserved it. Like, 2 seconds there, lads. I just have to grab the bottle and fill it.
On my way.
Watch it next time.
Just covered in grenades I am.
Okay, sorry about that, lads. It was just Kelly's got a handful with Naomi at the moment and she got to grab the bottle, so I just had to pass it over to her.
Well, I'll put some gear on you there.
I'm ready anyway. That's another thing as well, Mike, just in case. Like, I'm guessing this is your first time kind of around my stream, is it?
Yes it is.
That's one thing I always try to make sure that people know when I'm streaming. Fucking, I kind of have an attitude of it where I'm a dad first and a streamer second, so like at any time if there's anything random that might pop up that I need to step away for a second, no matter what the fuck I'm doing, I'll just throw the controller down, do you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
And if there's any reason that I'd have to actually go away for like more than 10 or 15 minutes, I would just take the stream down without any notice. I actually have a warning on Moobot for people to say it as well, you know, just in case anything was to happen.
Baby. It's a perfectly respectable principle.
No, but just in case you're ever watching sometime and all of a sudden it just comes down for no reason whatsoever, that's what it is, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
If I'm streaming, I'll just continue.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. If it's 2K streaming on my channel, that's fair enough because, you know, he doesn't have a child.
Delta team,
man, believe me, it is going. See, the thing is, I keep telling 2K8 about the way it is being a dad, and he keeps turning around going, "Oh, I know what it's like. I have nephews. It's not the fucking same."
I have a grenade launcher.
Mm-hmm. You can't reload those.
You're gonna need it for the hunters.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can't reload it. Like, if you use those 6 grenades, you can't reload it from an ammo box.
I have 10.
I love how in that cutscene, right? Leon has a fucking magnet.
Were you sure that was a magnum?
Yes,
it did.
No wonder he's so fucking overpowered at the end of the game. It's not even close to being the same. Yeah, I know exactly. Sorry, Yukin.
Oh, that was my bad. I'm sorry. That kick is awfully wide.
Yeah, wide kick. I don't know why that sounds like that, but nah. I was gonna say, fucking, does anyone have any update of whether Lord Rage has tweeted anything?
I haven't seen anything.
If you wait a second, I'll check then Twitter.
I'm not one of those things! Stop shooting!
We'll try to defend you. The best nades to use against them are flash nades, believe it or not. Yeah, it makes them fall off the ceiling.
I don't know how that would work.
Because it's also flashbangs also make a bang.
The sound, probably, yeah,
stuns them with the sound.
It can break their eardrums. And the thing is, they have heightened. They do it. They have heightened hearing, right?
Oh, he's hanging.
I just thought that was hilarious earlier, actually, when you were like, I'm invisible, how does Licker see me?
He's hanging.
He hasn't posted anything. I'll have to check my fucking Twitter inbox in a minute because earlier I actually sent him a message asking how he is. Like, about half an hour before he was banned on starting streaming. No, it's just, I hope everything's alright, though. Like, fair enough, if he just, you know, decided to not stream and all that sort of stuff, but I just hope nothing bad happens, you know what I mean?
Yeah, because that's really strange. I've never seen him, like, miss a stream that he's talked about or scheduled, so it's...
Anyone have a first aid?
No, I don't.
We're kind of half fucked for this, but so...
Management's run out of patience. We're going to plan B. Delta team, yes. You're on your own.
What is plan B?
Shit. I just got blown up back in the garage, and I'm already alive again. Great. Those fucking headlights are driving me nuts.
I want to go and get a machine gun from Kendo.
Alright, I got the shotgun back now.
We should go and kill Kendo so we can get the crossbow. I don't know why it would be the shotgun actually, because it's Leon A.
What's up, bro?
Actually, lads, would I be right in thinking that none of you guys have played past the first mission of the DLC?
I haven't played any of the DLC. That's what I was so pumped about today.
Well, look, by the time we're finished this, if Lord still isn't on and if we can't get through to him, like, if he hasn't replied to my, I sent him a PM on Twitter earlier, will we just proceed with it, or what do you want to do?
I guess it depends on what time it is.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Or will we just leave it until next week?
Because
at the end of the day, at least we all have it now. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, man. That's true. I went down again. Classic me.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Ah. What are you buying?
What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah, that's a rare item, stranger.
Like I said, wrong game, fool.
I don't care.
What the hell is that noise?
The HD version is pretty nice. I do like it.
The one thing I don't like is that the HD version isn't, you can't get it digital over here in Europe.
Really?
You have to import it if you want it on disc.
Ugh. Well, why don't you you make an American, you can make an American PlayStation account. And,
yeah, fucking. Like I got the Resident Evil Super Bundle when I got the PS3. Well, Kelly got me the Resident Evil Super Bundle when Kelly got me the PS3.
Oh, but, so you already have the HD version, just on disc.
No, Super Bundle was digital. It's Resident Evil Director's Cut.
Oh, shit.
I got one shot by a pod.
Me too.
what was it? Okay, it was Resident Evil Director's Cut 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Code Veronica X, Operation Raccoon City.
Yeah, Rex.
Oh, that's what was the pod come down on top of this?
Wrecked.
But it's every Resident Evil, basically, that can be played on a PlayStation, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I got it for, it was 50 quid.
Hunters, man, it's gonna be relentless. Watch out, someone, there's a nade there.
What?
As long as these hunters don't behave like the fucking gorillas in Metro, I'll be happy.
Yeah, we don't have sticky bombs.
I swear to God, I was getting so pissed at that, like. Do you remember the monkeys in Metro yesterday?
After you died twice, I wanted to kill you.
I know, but still I wanted to keep it as a blind run, do you know what I mean?
But then you just went to it and that told you.
Wow, yeah, that one went down like a bitch.
Maybe it was more submissive. It liked that kind of thing.
I still haven't like a...
Oh, he might still be at church. And sure, it's like, what, 2 p.m. for him now or something? 3?
He did say last week it'd be 12 his time and then 1 my time.
Yeah, so which was 5 or 6 my time. You know, that's why I was, like, making sure that I came on by 6 today. Or by 5, sorry.
Yeah, jump right
Remy,
in there, Hunter.
Jesus. I was firing away at the guy, and then you got right away, and I headshotted you. There's another grenade launcher if anyone wants to use it over here.
Oh.
It's happening. The shit's hitting the fan. Yes, lots of good nades there. Nice.
I just literally unloaded my whole sack of nades.
I just unloaded my sack.
You went right in front of me there.
I just dropped it right down. Just sprayed everything everywhere. Explosively.
Just sprayed everything explosively, is it?
Yeah.
Antiviral spray! I need it now!
Far left. Just jumped at me and got me. Shit.
Just watch out for pods, anyway.
Oh man, they look great when they come down on the sky.
I actually feel as if it's talking about invasion and body snatchers or something. Look out for the pods.
They're coming. Dodge up. There's a health over here. Need that. No, pick him up, don't stop him.
Fuck up, you're all good now. Fuck up.
Here we go. So ready.
There's just a laptop randomly on a box.
Right, are we all huddling? If you recognize this bit, you'll know this from if you played the first mission of the DLC.
Yeah, this is where Nemesis is.
Yep.
Huddling? Was there a huddle? Did I miss it?
Nope.
Okay, that's 2 of them down. I love the samurai, I just swear to God. You just unload a whole clip in about fucking 3 seconds.
I
yeah.
I just realized I haven't been using my ability to fucking help everyone out.
I haven't even been using my sticky mines, and I've had them this whole damn time. I feel like an idiot because of that, for sure. I run out of grenades and forget that I have more explosives.
That's very intelligent.
I see what you did. I was gonna shoot it, but I didn't want
to
hit you.
Sorry that I hit you there, it's just I wanted to get it off you before it infected you.
It's okay, you... I like free cancel.
Oh, I keep forgetting you're a field scientist. From now on, we should read, like, when we're playing, I think I'll just go as Bertha from now on. You know, for the extra first aid sprays.
Oh shit, man, that was a shot of a lifetime that they just got on me. Thank you.
Sorry.
You shot us in the head.
You. Yeah, I was shooting your man, and you ran to the side.
No, I can't do this again. I can't keep dying.
Sure, can I? Dude, huddle, guys. Huddle over here.
Oh, yeah. We're down for a huddle.
Ow.
Remy?
Just huddle over. Just push him in. Remy sandwich.
Hey, amazing score. Welcome, man.
Run.
Whoa. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the doghouse.
Welcome to the jungle.
Grace Lynn, that's fairly fucking awesome, dude.
I'm bleeding badly.
And J-Rock, what's up? Why are you salty, dude?
I don't know how well that girl went. Oh, okay. It was alright.
He really thinks he's smart by having a sniper rifle standing right in fucking open air, like. It's like I'm going to use a high caliber sniper rifle that's used to like fire across cities. I'm going to stand on top of this SWAT van 10 feet away from my enemies and use it. You're salty because your brother got the last cookies before you. Aw. Okay, who's taking the flamethrower?
I got him.
I'm a friend with you.
It's always the grenade rolling somewhere stupid.
I could have easily blunt these guys, but now I need to wait for my thing to recharge.
Yeah, you said thing.
It's like you just got done using your thing, and then you have to wait 10 minutes for it to be ready again.
I swear to God, Wink. See, Kelly, it's the way that he puts things is the way you need to put stuff. I'm down.
Incoming! Oh no! Oh shit!
Thank you very much, you made me bleed, you bastard.
I was just like firing round after round and I didn't even know you were near me.
Okay, huddle. Shit. Huddle!
Right, are you ready for some more hunters?
No, don't run in front of the car yet. Kill this dude first and I'm gonna grab the flamethrower.
Flamethrower time! Cookies!
Flamethrower and cookies. That sounds like the best day ever.
It's the best day ever!
Okay, come on.
I'm stopping here.
You know, if this game was called anything other than Resident Evil, it wouldn't be so hated. But J-Rock, this is my point. People who actually... Like, I don't know if you have or not, but anyone who actually plays the game that I've come across seem to love it.
I love it.
Okay, does someone want to be the crash test dummy?
That worked out real well. Okay. Unlike Leroy Jenkins.
Here comes another one.
Bollocks, you guys used up all the ammo boxes.
Oh, that flamethrower looks awesome.
I need to go and find an ammo box to refill the flamethrower.
Another hunter coming. Jumping so fast.
I'm on the way down. Where is he?
I'm so gonna die.
I feel like the Ghostbusters.
Don't cross the streams. I enjoyed the multiplayer, but that's my point, man. This game isn't meant to be played solo. It really isn't. Like, I enjoy this game solo as well, but that's not what it's made for.
Oh man, the shit is hitting the fan! Holy friggin' shit! Holy crap, shit!
I'm running for the hill.
Oh, I just tried to run out of the way of those bullets and I got taken right down.
I was trying to go for the help.
Injuries have been patched. You're okay. Have you guys heard my song on my YouTube channel?
What is it?
Well, the title of the song is called Lick Yo Butt. And it's kind of like a cheesy, like making fun of R&B songs.
When you're talking about licking someone's butt, the first thing that wouldn't, the last thing that would come to mind would be cheesy.
Ba-dum-dum-tsh. Yeah, just like it makes fun of like R&B music.
What, Kelly?
Kind of.
When has anyone ever said that, Kelly? Well, that person is a bit of a weirdo. No, Kelly was saying apparently that someone liked saying before that a girl's ass tastes like strawberries.
That is probably not true. Looks like I'll have to keep a eye. Unless she's like squishing strawberries into her butt on her free time.
Or unless this person just doesn't... unless this person once tried strawberries, but it was out of a heap of cow dung.
Fuck you, buddy! First aid spray here, if anybody wants to,
Yeah, let's have a huddle.
Get in on that. Let me get this grenade launcher here.
Give me 2 seconds, I'm just gonna try to get this dude. There we go. Okay, so there's full ammo over here.
Huddle time. Ammo box? Okay, ready? Is everyone ready?
Go, 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 go!
This shit is crazy. Okay, those zombies looked insane with fire coming out of their face.
Yep.
I don't get why this game gets so much hate. It's got so many like awesome little details like that.
Unless she's strawberry shortcake. Sorry, Ugin, you fucking legend. What's up?
Oh, that's you. Jesus, I almost tried killing that zombie because I couldn't see your name. Your name was just into the mini map and I couldn't see it. So I was like, shit, get it. Why is it floating around weirdly?
Grab the zombie trooper.
Okay, this bit's gonna probably be okay since I have the flamethrower. You guys ready?
No.
Picked up some antiviral.
You killed
my
brother.
Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face!
You got him!
Ouch.
Thought maybe they would put a pin on, but that did not work. I'm just kidding.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, it's funny. Okay. Mr. X has always been so big, Kelly. Kelly literally just looked at him and goes, he's so big.
Shit.
Oh no,
what
happened?
See, hopefully both of them will go after me in a second, because like it's whoever's
one, one down.
Spamming. Ow.
Fuck.
Don't uppercut me.
Come here, you. You, hey, friend.
Limo, y'all shot the shit out of Mel. Yeah, they like to shoot me.
Yep. Leading the way with your praying mantis eyes.
Do not touch me.
Come in. I got a shot. Respond. You didn't see that.
Will they answer?
Of course not. Do you see? We are alone.
That's important. We're all just alone.
I think we're alone now.
Doesn't seem to be anybody around.
7 deaths, wow. I died 7
Why,
times.
Kelly? Just why?
That was a poor round. 8. I still, even though you got 7, I still managed to beat you by 1 death.
There you go. For once, I'm not the person with most kills.
For once, I'm not on the bottom of the leaderboard. Only 1 time.
Everybody gets 1.
Everybody gets 1.
Save me, Spider-Man! Everybody gets 1.
Oh, really? 900 away from Samurai H.
Nice.
900.
I'm saving up at the moment for the Lightning Hawk just to have it unlocked.
That's 27,000.
Yeah, a lot of people think that that's the best one to get because it's the most expensive, but it's actually a shocking pistol. Like, it's very powerful, but there's a lot of time between shots and it takes ages to reload. Okay, is it okay with you guys if I go for another cigarette?
I'm not bothered.
Do it up, man.
Again? Gosh.
And always Remy.
God. No, in fairness, no as well though, Mike. Fucking Remy's actually a legend. Fucking ever since he found my stream, like ever since he started coming to the stream, maybe not Kelly, it's about 2 or 3 weeks now, is it? That Remy's been coming into the stream. It's been less than a month anyways since he started coming in, but literally every single stream I've done since, he's been there.
Wow. Got a reputation.
Like, he's always there hyping up about my face and saying quotes that I've never actually said. Because apparently, do you know that emoticon, the one OPOP?
Yep.
Apparently that looks like me.
Oh. You don't ever have a web... Do you have a webcam when you stream?
From the Xbox, yes.
I'll have to catch one of those.
No, I have the Kinect camera, you know, for the Xbox One.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, I just thought I'd bring the fucking controller with me this time and have a smoke.
Right, guys, I just spent a lot of fucking XP.
I thought you were saving up for the Samurai Edge.
I'll be able to save up again.
I'm at 12,000 and I'm not going to spend a dime on it.
Well, just put it this way, I'm Burfa and I have fully upgraded my first aids. So I'll be able to have a total
awesome.
Of 4 first aids.
And you'll also start with 2, don't you?
Let me check.
I think you start with 1 or 2 if Bertha is fully upgraded.
Allows you to spawn with a first aid and increase your carrying capacity of first aid sprays to 4.
Yeah, so you start with 1. And which active ability are you doing? Are you doing the stim pack or
I've got level 3 stim pack.
Nice. Remy and Mike, you know what that does, don't you?
No.
What is it that it does?
He basically has an injection now that he can use on himself or use on one, or he can turn it into a gun and shoot us with it, which will give us a burst in speed.
Awesome. Increases accuracy and movement speed for 15 seconds.
Which is fairly fucking sick, and it refreshes every, what, 60 seconds? 40 seconds?
Restores after 30 seconds, ammo 3. So I can only use it.
Why, you can
times.
Do it on 3 people?
No, I think it's only 3 times per level.
No, I think it's, you can use it 3 times and then it has to refresh.
Don't know. We'll find out as soon as we get in.
I know, right?
The joys of being a smoker, huh? I just think it's funny as well how I'm being told by a lot of people that if I ever go to America, just
right,
to make
guys.
Sure that I... What?
So, you know
you
how...
You just interrupted me then, like...
Yeah, no. You know how I have... I can hold up to 4 first aid sprays?
Yeah.
I also... just upgraded my failed medic to level 3, which allows you to restore 50% additional health with the use of green herbs and first aid sprays.
So will you be, if you're the one doing the first aid on the huddle, you'll pretty much heal everyone to full?
Pretty much.
Sweet.
But anyway, go on with what you were saying.
I can't even remember what I was saying.
If you ever go to America.
Oh yeah, if I ever go to the States, I was told that if I'm ever talking about cigarettes, to never, the other way, like we would call them fags.
Oh yeah, don't ever do that here. People will send you to a very strange, shady building down an alleyway called Tallywhackers.
You're gonna start calling cigarettes fags. Just, and be like, well, in Ireland, I mean...
Well, no, it's not only Ireland, it's actually, it's all of Europe, basically, really, actually.
Oh, well, I'll just say I'm Polish.
There you go. Alright, so smoke break, is that what's happening?
If you're going for one, fair enough, I'm nearly finished mine.
Oh, I thought you went somewhere when you did it.
Yeah, I do, I brought the Xbox controller with me. I'm on Skype through the Xbox One.
Oh, alright. Crafty.
I'm Polish, damn it.
What?
So Rukin is like, I'm Polish.
Yeah, apparently Saryukin is, he has like a bit, he said he has a bit of every nationality in him.
Saryukin is the United Nations of people.
Earth.
Earth.
The United Human of Nations.
No, it actually started. It actually came up because I was having a conversation with him. Like I don't mean to sound racist, and I'd say actually, Remy and Mike, I'd say both of you are the only people. Actually, Lord Rage didn't either, but every other American I've ever spoken to. Like, including on Twitch, in real life, on fucking any time I've ever spoken to an American and I said I was Irish, every single one of them has responded with, oh, I'm part Irish, you know, I had a great-great-great-grandfather who was shipped to America for stealing from Tesco's, or, you know, fucking whatever, like.
Yeah.
And then, sorry, you can turn around, he was like, yeah, I'm part Irish as well. And I was like, alright, have you ever actually been in Ireland? He was like, oh, well, I have a bit of every nationality in me. And I was like, wait, what?
I haven't been to every nationality.
I'm going to be sad soon because, you know, the show Sons of Anarchy is going on its final season.
Well, man, the best shows do have an end. Like, look at fucking Breaking Bad.
I don't watch that.
I don't even want to think about The Walking Dead ending. I don't want to think about it.
Man, I got bored of The Walking Dead after season 3.
I'm still on it. It got so good. It did dip. It did dip for a bit. And then
man, it didn't dip. It fucking got destroyed. Seriously, once they left the farm, that was it for me in season 2. That was it. Like, that whole thing with the prison is a load of shit.
Yeah, that they're in the prison too long, for sure.
And the whole thing with the second colony of people and the governor with his fucking eye patch and all that.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
Sons of Anarchy has lasted up until the seventh season.
Alright, so sorry, you can go. I'm literally just after sitting down, so I only saw your comment. No, man. Go on, list them out. Alright, so are we ready, guys?
Yeah.
And again, sorry about that.
And again, I'm wearing the alternate costume.
Yeah, Bertha's alternate looks awesome. It gives her a kind of...
she's fully
she
red.
Looks more like a, she looks more like a nurse, do you know what I mean?
She's just fucking all red.
It does look awesome, though. But I actually feel as if you were actually going to wear that in this type of situation, you would literally be a gigantic fucking target. Like, at least Spectre's one. If you're out in the jungle, you won't be able to see him.
How many more levels do we have until the end of the game?
Two, I think.
Two more? Yeah, a couple more, I believe.
Cause this
two
one...
seconds there. Will you just defend me there? 2 seconds, as just to bring Naomi into bed.
Yeah.
Polish, Irish, English, German, French, Italian, and Native American. Holy shit. So Ryuken, you're a pizza.
Command, you need to evacuate ASAP. Get us out of here. Fuck you!
Come on. What'd you get?
If I remember correctly, this one, we go back down into the lab, and then the next one's actually at the train yard.
We've been impressed by your actions. Management feels we were a bit too quick to judge your unit. Perhaps a little harsh. Therefore, we have reluctantly agreed to your request for extraction. However,
eyeballs and helicopters. Conspiracy.
That have infiltrated our laboratory facility. Your new objective is to get to the facility, identify the spies, and kill them.
Hasn't Umbrella learned yet that putting things underground doesn't hide them? Everybody always finds it. Every time.
Look at the Resident Evil original movie. How far underground was that?
Oh my god, they had a freaking massive bunker. I'm not sure about
command. Can we trust the whole office?
They had like a whole city underground.
Oh yeah, this is
gonna
be good.
This is the ultimate costume for this.
I'm gonna blow these fuckers up. Bye bye.
Yeah, look at the ultimate costume for this character.
Wow, you look absolutely ridiculous.
Fucking full red.
You're like the female version of Lloyd Christmas from Dumb and Dumber.
Okay, sorry about that, lads.
You look like you're getting ready to do some S&M.
I'm just listening to stream and playing Diablo. Sorry you can have in several nationalities.
Ooh. He's a mutt.
I'm able to run faster.
Do you?
I'm a mutt too, though. I have a bunch of stuff in me. Did you just shoot me up with drugs? Did that just happen?
Maybe.
Because I'm having tunnel vision right now. I'm freaking out, man!
I can scream when something funny happens. No. There's a baby here trying to sleep, dude. Keep an eye on the chat yourself.
What you do, everybody thinks I'm gonna do, just freak out, man.
Actually, that's your job, Mike. If something funny happens in chat, get Shigono's attention.
Wait. Oh, I'm not watching the chat right now. I don't have the ability to play and watch at the same time.
Ken, it is three shots and
not yet.
Three lords.
I need to
see, I told you.
Get a separate monitor.
I'll put it in two screens.
Yeah, I'm working on the second one. I'm trying to find just a cheap one.
Well, see, the second screen that I've got is actually my downstairs PC screen.
I picked up some antivirus spray. Wow, that did not go well. Herbs.
Herb-a-derp.
Okay.
it's the
Lord. Oh, just call your name, fair enough.
Did you see the melee for this character?
No.
I'll do it again whenever I can.
Just tell me.
Come over here.
On the way.
Look at him running
around. Go for it. Go for it.
Leave the fucking zombie alive, dude.
Oh, that's
sick. Yeah, elevator's here, lads.
Good, I'm out of ammo. Oh no.
So why don't you refresh your ammo?
Close that.
Floating ship.
I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the pill.
You dead, Jim.
Don't have the power, Captain.
He's dead, Jim.
Damn it, Jim, I'm a doctor, not a pool man.
How many of these fucking red shirts died in the original series?
Excuse me, sir. Your face caught my bullets.
Ammo.
Would like them back.
Ammo, you bastard.
I am the nation.
You stole all the ammo, you bastard.
I'm going into the vet.
Oh. Fine, you're not getting any stems now.
Any stems?
I don't believe in stem cell research. No, I just told you I don't believe in it. Nah.
Watch out! Oh god!
Ah, parasite! Parasite!
There's a Raccoon City mascot here. If anyone wants it.
Oh, I will get it, but I'm getting chased by parasites.
Touch me, little bug.
Ready for some stems?
Sweet.
Okay, lads, just remember now on this bit, the objective isn't to do a load of damage to her. Like, we literally just need to get up a certain distance. It's funny to think that this is where the fight with William Birkin happened.
Remember, let me pick up first aid sprays.
I need one, man.
Well, if I get one, I will give you one. Look at that, there's one right there.
Right,
huddle!
The
huddle, you bastards. Everyone huddle.
This will help. Thank you. Okay, just work on getting rid of these.
From full to fucking this much. Look at. In 1 second.
There we go. So you literally just need to go up far enough.
Ito walks like a man.
Walk like a man, talk like a man.
Boom, boom, I'm boom.
I'm gonna need to use this first aid.
More okay. Intruders!
Walk like a man, long
night. Right, just so you know, every single first aid spray that I use is a full health.
Come on, be a good grenade, be a good one. Nice, come on. Nope, not good. Oh, nope, take it snaps. Shit. Take it snaps. Oh no. Bad things. I'm bleeding.
Anyone want some drugs? There you go.
Oh, absolutely. I need some drugs.
There you go. There you go. How's the tunnel vision going?
Tunnel vision, zero health, I feel great.
Sounds like a good night in the tunnel.
If you want, I can pick that for you.
That'd be great.
Come here then.
Ah. Aren't you supposed to heal people? What you mean? Yes, well, this is how I heal you. With resurrection.
Well, first aid just over put here. This way, right? You've got full grenades.
Resurrection.
There is that. Death through Jesus-like resurrection.
Look, it's real. I mean, I wouldn't use a first aid on just one person. I would wait until everyone needs it.
Ah, yes. Good call. Good call.
So that's why I shot you in your face.
And because it's more fun.
Yeah.
Okay, so lads, I was just thinking, Saryukin, are you still in the chat, dude?
Glowy thing on me.
Enjoy the drugs, bro.
No other way to fight liquors than totally high on PCP.
Yeah, Saryukin's here. I'm thinking, if it's not a bother with you, Saryukin, that if, like, there's this mission and then there's one more after it, if we get to the end of the game, and if we clear the game and Lord Ridge still isn't online, if we're going to do the DLC or whatever, I want to, like, take a bit of a break to, like, grab something to eat and stuff first. So I was going to say, how about when we're finished this stream, Saryukin, would you be up for... making more attempts at Five Nights at Freddy's and streaming it. He's actually at night 5. And there's like, he's at night 5 and he's, there's like bonus modes as well. Something about where no matter what you do, Freddy will get you if he wants you or some shit like that. So...
More drugs! Oh, someone got two. Oh, sorry.
Well, Saryukin, what do you mean?
Saryukin, you said that you wanted the game. Why are you saying fuck you to me? Like, I'm only asking if you wanted to, you know, it's up to you, like. Clear out the zombies so that the parasites have nothing to cling on to. Because, like, I was going to say, if you wanted to do some
all zombie kill.
If you wanted to do some fucking Five Nights at Freddy's, and then whenever you get sick of that or whatever, if we're going to come back to this, or if I'm going to go to Metro Last or to Metro 2033 again or whatever, then like we'll see what happens. Like,
tell us if you find any first aids, because you know I'm practically full.
You're just being a tease. You just want to hear me scream. You know me so well. Okay, lads. Group up here, look. Okay, seriously now, lads. Stick together. Like, literally, this little group we have here now sticking together. Keep the pack tight, okay?
Alright.
Okay, let's go. This shot first. Okay, so we need to wait for the door to open.
I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
The healer is dead.
Down.
I'm down.
I think if there was one of them left, I might have been able to get him. But the two of them, that was a death sentence.
He did say butthole, but he also said lady.
The lady butthole.
Okay, antivirus here if anyone wants it.
Put it in your
butthole. You really need to stop saying butthole.
Did I say it the first time?
And guys, there's a fucking... Okay, you don't want it.
What?
A full ammo stash.
I think
10 full.
Right.
Okay, I'm ready.
We're gonna do it again.
How about this, right? I run from the door and you guys distract up in the gunshot. Because I can make you run faster than the hunters.
Go ahead.
Cool.
Jacking up.
I don't have it.
I did not get any drugs.
Didn't get my fix.
Motion.
Oh, drugs wore off. Not good.
Warning.
Punch it right behind you, Mel.
Doors.
Oh, got me.
All personnel are to evacuate
shit. Run, run. Oh, come on. Oh, nice. Save these.
Perfect timing.
Repeat. All personnel are to evacuate immediately.
Making it happen. It's happening.
Full ammo stash over here to the left.
First time you came from here, we went through that door.
Yep.
Ow.
And now here's the place where usually there's an item box right here.
Camera angle kind of like this, yeah? Yeah, something like that.
I'm totally out of first aid, just so you know.
This is going to take an eon to upload this entire playthrough to YouTube.
Yeah.
I think each one of these segments that I've done has been at least an hour long. So I'm going to have to split it into like 12 or 15 minute increments.
Oh, actually, nice. This one's working perfectly for you now.
I know a way around it for you.
There's the kiss.
There is a program that I've found that actually shrinks the file size so it will take less time, but it should keep the quality.
Oh, no, I just mean that YouTube won't allow you, I don't think, to upload.
Okay. I've uploaded hours.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, you can just you? Need to verify your account.
Oh, okay, yeah, I've done that way a long time ago.
So you'll like be able to upload an hour-long video.
Well, yeah, like it, I'll just streams leave it on a workday.
My streams that are, like, more than an hour just come through as playlists of videos as opposed to a video.
Yeah, I'll just leave it upload while I'm at work or something. Okay. Wait, are these crimson heads on our side?
Nope.
No? Because they're not even trying to kill me.
It's because I threw a pheromone, so they're going up.
Oh, okay, right.
Drug fixes.
All personnel are to evacuate immediately.
Nice job for drugs, bro.
Repeat. All personnel are to evacuate.
Lads, get up the top here to me. I have the doors open, come on.
On my way. Hunter behind and in front, and I'm on the ground. Shit. I'm coming.
I think I've passed this question. I did. I'm still back in the first
place. Oh, yeah.
Zombies are coming up behind you guys. They're trying.
I'm bleeding. No.
All personnel
right here.
Run! I had to go for that first aid.
Yeah, it was crucial.
Okay, guys, stay with me. Stay with me.
Right behind you. Fuck the hunters, don't even worry. They're not even there. Picture them in their underwear.
Okay, lads. Let's free cookies for whoever gets up this ladder, because this ladder always glitches. Okay, who's fucking far away from the ladder?
Oh, no, we went down. Nobody
yeah,
it.
But one person was standing too far away. We all needed to be around the ladder.
I was, like, right on top of it.
I was pushing
that
you,
Ken.
All right. One more game.
Repeat. All personnel are to evacuate
hunters?
Immediately.
So there's another difficulty level after this one? Professional,
yeah, professional.
Right? Just taking it step by step. The Lord's gonna jump right in probably like the next time that we do this right into professional.
I'm up.
Thank God.
I get cookies.
He's gone.
Where's
that dead room?
Spread out.
Not good. Not good. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Don't touch me. Stop touching me. Looks like we made it. It's barely, very similar to what I look like when I wake up in the morning for work. But usually I look more pissed off, if that's believable. A lot less lava-like, though.
I'm coming to get you.
I don't want to go to work.
Fine, we'll deal with this later. Evacuate the facility.
What's that in there?
You'll have to get out on the service platform. Go!
The Black Hammer?
Alright, guys. Drugs!
Again?
There you go.
What's happening? This is gonna be a shit show, I think.
Keep it tight.
This is the T-1000!
Oh no. I don't want it, Mama, no! Dive out of the way.
Did you just make a Terminator reference?
I did, yeah. Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me. You're touching me. And I don't like it. I don't want to be touched. So hard not to shoot your own teammates by accident.
Accidentally on purpose.
Come on.
God, when the shots hit him, though, he looks awesome. Praise this gun and its ability to just continuously fire every shot. Don't touch me! Yeah. Oh, shit. Look at the glowing thing on his chest! It's beautiful!
Bye!
Later, freak.
Good time.
I need herbs or sprays that need that kind of drug.
You need a shot to the face?
Yeah! I need a free coupon for a punch to the face.
Lick is my favorite drug.
Oh, yeah. Yep. It's gonna happen in seconds. Let's do a countdown here. So as soon as a licker makes it right to ground level. Why am I still alive?
Because you're Superman.
Okay, 2K8 this time, don't die.
This is a logical addition to any elevator.
What do you mean you don't die? I've never died on this pod ever.
Well, the last time you stayed in the fire.
I wasn't with you on this, remember?
Oh no, it was
the last
definitely
thing with Lori.
I wasn't here because remember I couldn't get on PlayStation Network.
Sorry, yeah, it was you, Mike. Sorry,
yep.
Okay.
It was me. I did that. I wasn't ready. I
was good.
Lucy! Some explaining to do.
Oh man, he is mad. Dive. Get out of the way again!
Shit. If he's not coming after you, that means you're not shooting.
It's not yeah.
He walks after whoever's doing most damage to him.
You need to get to that ammo box and he's like right on top of it.
Cool, now.
Making a run! Down and stop having a hissy fit, sir. Oh shit, those grenades. Wow, why is everything all blurry? Oh. That must have been right on top of it.
No, I think it was someone slipped something into your drink, Mike.
Bye!
Hey, look, he fell! Push it to the limit!
Don't, cause you'll get fucking copyright if this goes on YouTube.
Nah, not just for saying that. It's gotta be a certain amount of seconds.
I have seen it happen.
Command, we're still in pursuit of the spy, Leon S. Kennedy. We need assistance, over.
We've elevated Leon S. Kennedy to be a priority target. He must not be allowed to escape the city.
I got an A rank.
Hey, me too. Yes, everyone gets two. I still get that classic third.
Well, I kinda contributed to that when I shot you in your face.
Yeah, you put me right over. You're helping me keep the legend alive.
Jesus Christ, Kevin, you and your gas masks.
Right? Last level?
Is this the last one, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep.
End of the line.
14,000.
And just think, the end decision.
Don't reveal what you're going to do. Press start, Mike.
Oh, yep.
Oh, don't worry, I'm not going to. Because whoever's with me has a better chance. Because of my first aid sprays.
Not necessarily, man. If you're against people who know what they're doing, you won't get the chance to use the first aid. Remember, this shotgun can keep you stunned on the ground.
Danger zone!
You wouldn't think that we've been live for 3 hours, 33 minutes, and 36 seconds.
Exactly, that's because Operation Raccoon City is a good game and it's enjoyable.
Yeah.
Because OBS tells you how long you've been live for. And it's been 3 hours, 33 minutes, and 50 seconds.
Sounds about right.
So wait, how long have we been live?
3 hours, 34 minutes.
Delta team, we just intercepted a distress call from that police.
Why? Okay, so that's interesting. No, just for if we're ever starting out like a marathon kind of thing of doing all there is in video games, we can keep in mind that a run of this with 4 people would take rough just under 4 hours.
And we did feel a bit, so it could take a bit less.
Yeah, it also depends on difficulty settings.
So professional might take a little longer.
Ugh, yeah, I could see a lot of these parts in professional just being, like, unforgiving.
I have a question,
The game is a lot easier, though, once you get the samurai edge.
Guys, I have a question. The end decision, what happens if all people choose...
If everyone decides to save Leon, the last person to decide to save him will be automatically put to kill him.
I've got a sniper rifle just for, you know, the pain in the ass part.
Shit. This is it. I'm not gonna tell you guys what I choose. That's what's gonna happen. He's like, don't worry about it, I'm gonna kill him. Oh shit. I got the crimson head, I got another one.
Hey, Scope. How do you do? I've got Stubbs.
This is no good. I get out.
Does everyone like my Stubbs?
It might be a suggestive sounding question.
He's a crimson head, if that counts. Killed Stubbs.
I wonder if while you're holding it, one of us can shoot it in the head.
What is that?
Oh, sweet. Question answered. Let's just take care of those crab rims. That's it. What? Spec up. Oh, bastards.
Get down!
Fucking die, please! Jesus!
Oh shit, I got sniped.
I've got the sniper.
I believe. It's okay, I'm just laying on the ground.
Everyone huddle! Looks like a
grenade launcher.
Where? Oh, right here.
I'm good for health, so go ahead.
Don't pick up that green herb and come over here for first aid.
No, but I'm
you
good
just
for
really
health.
Want the heal. There you go. It's in the box. Yeah, I don't want it. I make a mess.
You make a mess when you want to know what's in the box.
No, I make a mess with the grenade launcher. It causes problems.
It's you too, would troll pheromones difficult. Then, wouldn't you?
Here.
There's some weapons in here.
Weapons?
Just in there. There's a shotgun and a machine gun.
Oh, I'm good.
Guess what? Drugs!
I'm dead.
I think he died.
Hi. Oh, that did not work out well. Oh no, I'm being bit. That's no good. And I'm on the ground.
Oh, fuck it.
Shit. Bit show. Holy Christ.
Meh. I think we died.
Yep.
I blew myself up.
I'm
a lift. I'll take the sniper shot and snake for sniper.
Ha! Wait, what?
I'm gonna take
I'll take the sniper to snipe the snipers. Have no fear, friends! Great Scott! 1.21 gigawatts. It's so hectic that I'm just afraid to use my shotgun. I'm like afraid to pull the trigger. I'm like afraid to hit somebody. Oh no! No! I knew it was gonna happen.
Anyone have magic or
the damn railing got in my way?
There's one up here. one sniper down.
I'm gonna stand behind you.
Both snipers down.
Excellent news.
See, I'm hungry.
Grenade out.
J-Rock, what the fuck do you mean?
What did he say?
He said, earlier Kelly said, you know, gas mask and craycasm or whatever. And he goes, yeah, Maiden, it looks like you need one.
I'm just getting hit with the drugs every time.
Spec Ops.
I'm just addicted to purple smoke thing.
This is the good part. Infinite Crimson Head zombies.
The face looks like he can't breathe now that I thought about it.
Leon's face looks like Chucky from Child's Play. I'm bleeding, that's no good.
We're all bleeding.
Oh, it looks like someone who can't breathe. Yeah, we're all bleeding because of Claire with her grenade launcher.
Alright. Damn it, Claire!
I'm running.
I'm out of shotgun ammo. I'm going into dual stick shooter mode. It's happening.
I'm out of ammo.
No!
I'm trying to summon picking this up.
Coming. Oh god, I'm taking a lot of shit on the way there. Nope, I'm dead.
You died by a mine.
I had like no health anyway. It was gonna happen. Alright, I'm burning these suckers. Just buy me some time. Get off me, you dirty bastard!
Okay, so there should only be zombies there now.
Guys, come down here, huddle. Every single time I revive, I get a first aid kit.
Nice, there's a tribute to Mark and Mindy. Awesome.
No good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
That's off, overlord.
Alright, Johnny, I'm sorry.
Right, come upstairs and I'll heal you.
Where are you guys? Okay.
And you,
wait.
All right, Johnny. That's exactly how it starts.
All right, Johnny. I'm sorry. I'm going.
Huddle.
This will help.
And if you want, you can kill us, revive us, so I can have another first aid kit. The only chance.
Kill you.
Die! That dress is awful.
Anyone who wears that getup deserves to die.
Alright, survive this, and I should.
Why did you stab me?
I pressed the wrong button, I'm sorry.
There we go, I've got another first aid spray.
Okay, I need to find some ammo.
How good is that? Stop button. We can exploit that.
Actually, if I end up against you 2K, let's exploit it. You should just stand there and let us kill you.
Right, I've got to go see what my mum wants, so whenever we're safe,
are we ever safe?
We're AFK for a second.
I
stay exactly where you are there, so and no one drop down. Don't drop down, don't drop down.
So 2 seconds.
Yeah, work away.
We're guarding the hideously dressed individual. The situation is under control. Hey.
They're playing all his shows.
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to do.
Wait. They'd want to be careful though. Because like I know it's awesome what they're doing, but you know for a fact there's going to be that one bastard who's going to report that channel for non-gaming content. If you saw that in the chat there, lads, Sorry, Yukon was saying that there's someone at the moment doing there's a channel doing a tribute to Robin Williams by playing, you know, like his film, like they're doing Mark and Mindy at the moment, but I'm guessing they're going to play, like, you know, all his TV shows, films and shit like that. So there probably will be at least one bastard who's just going to go, this isn't games, and just going to fucking report it, and then Twitch will have no choice but to ban the channel because technically it is breaking the terms.
Are you talking to me?
The fuck?
Oh shit!
What the fuck? What just happened?
Oh god, I dove out of there like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Why did that happen?
I didn't get hit either.
Who threw that nade?
I did, by mistake. I was trying to knife him. Oops.
I get my buttons mixed up. It happens.
Who shot me? Ouch.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Why did you drop down?
Right, I'm back.
I did it.
Who dropped? I was staring right at 2K8's face.
I didn't drop down at all.
Look at this. Oh, it was 2K to drop down.
No, it wasn't. I just got back.
Okay.
Because I was standing on the opposite side of the train.
It might have been a time limit or something.
No, it's you have to drop down.
I was just looking. I didn't drop.
While you were gone, I was just dancing around in front of your character like an idiot for entertainment.
Oh, there's a festival. Mine.
Grab it.
Where is it?
Oh, for sakes, praise of mine.
Yeah.
Because of my fucking ability. Spec Ops.
It's because of that fantastic getup you're wearing. Watch out! It helps you.
Okay, when this guy dies, don't run up any further. Come back, Mike. Use a first aid spray.
Right.
Huddle! Okay, Remy, when we go out here to the left, try to go straight down to the wall where Leon and the cops are, or Leon and the Spec Ops, and throw your pheromone in at the police, or at the Spec Ops, alright?
What do you want 2K8 and I to do? Or are we all following you guys?
Just literally try to stay alive, because this bit we need to get the zombies to, want to run into the Spec Ops, right. So we need to like make them bleed or throw the pheromone or whatever, but
so
luckily
which
we do have
Remy, because I'll give them the drugs.
The field scientist, the
yep.
Yeah, go Remy,
go
where's the where?
Left.
I don't know what
keep go towards Leon and all the cops that are all the Spec Ops. Keep going, I'll keep an eye on you. Keep going see them behind that wall, throw the pheromone at them.
Right behind you, 2K8.
And as soon as the wall gets broken down, there we go, the wall's gone. Let's go in and clear them out and get up the ladder.
Bone grenades.
Yep.
Someone needs to get up that ladder.
Two fire out. Oh, I'm bleeding. Not good.
Okay.
I'm right behind
the ladder,
you. Get up there, yep.
I'm dead. Nope. Someone get up the ladder.
I'm going. Fuck, I'm dead too. I got on it. I just got hit.
I'm up.
Fucking Crimson Heads.
I am
nice.
Up.
Okay,
saves
no one say a word of the decision
Where's
that's being
the
made.
Girl? take Sherry. Get out of here.
I love how it just went completely silent.
Shit just got so fucking real.
Kelly, you know that fucking, you know that I love you, and you know everyone else does too.
Alright, we're coming.
Well, talk. Well, if you want someone to talk to you in the chat, then talk to them.
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella?
Just screaming out, "Someone love me!" Like.
What's in it for you, huh?
Okay, so let's see what happened.
Oh shit, this is where decisions were made.
Oh my god, it's 4-1 again.
Who did it?
It's Remy.
Alright, let's get him. Let's make it happen. Are you walking into that box?
No.
Just me? Like, on my screen, you're just like walking straight into the box.
It glitches.
Okay. Come on, let's get him, boys! Woo! Let's home tie us around.
Okay, he's hiding. See him on the screen? I just did a scan.
Nice. Okay.
See the red arrow?
Oh, he's up top.
Hey, Hunter Xerox. He hasn't actually come online yet or anything, like, we haven't heard from him. Okay, he's about to come around the train, there he is.
Oh, reloading.
There we go.
Nice.
On your feet. Get over there. Move.
Delta team, what's your status?
The targets have been apprehended.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl.
We can do that, but first we need to renegotiate our deal.
What are you talking about?
You left us for dead, fighting your BOWs. We want triple the amount and an evac chopper sent to our location immediately.
You must be out of your mind.
In fairness, when you play that game on professional, if you go on the team to kill Leon, Leon is literally impossible to kill.
We'll take our chances.
We will do it. Everybody looks weird in this game. Every character looks strange.
Umbrella's turned on us already.
Except for Sherry, she looks kind of normal. Claire looks a little weird.
Keep her. We've got other plans. Once we get out of this city, we're going to gut Umbrella from the inside out.
There we are.
Excellent. Oh, Slant 6 Games, you are no more.
Is that company gone?
Yeah. This game flopped really hard when it first came out. For unjust reasons, people just reviewed it poorly just to be dicks.
People did that because of like a couple of people have said it in my chat and in Lord Rage's chat before.
Oh, look
the whole
at
thing
that.
It's in the whole thing where people are like, it's an awesome game but it's shit as a Resident Evil. I hate when people say shit like that.
Oh yeah,
when people are like, it's a good game but it shouldn't have been called Resident Evil, it's just retarded. Like, like, fair enough, everyone has their own opinions, but I personally think, you know, look, it's called Resident Evil, get over it, you know?
Yeah. I mean, these games like this can exist with the survival horror games. It's the same universe, it's just a different gameplay style, you know?
Exactly. It's not fucking survival horror, so what, like?
So there we
go. It's still fun to kill lickers.
Because at the same time, it's kind of like, if you don't like the game, don't come into a stream to watch it, don't buy it, don't play it. There you go. There's your life sorted for you, like.
So what are we doing now?
So I'm thinking we all go and raid Soryukin when he's live, so that we can see a bit of Five Nights at Freddy's if he's still up for it.
If he isn't, I can just stream some other games.
And sure, we'll see what happens. I see he did send me a message on PSN about playing today. I couldn't reply to him yesterday, I played it this morning. Yeah, we were all talking to him last night, alright? Talking to Lord Rage, and it looked like everything was go for noon his time. But well, we don't know what happened. Gone. Yeah. We don't know what happened, so we decided to just play away the normal missions and keep the DLC for when he came online. But he replied to you in your dreams, Kelly. What's up? Sony, sorry, in TeamSpeak with friends and playing Diablo 3. Ah, fair enough, dude. So you don't want to play Five Nights, no?
I can do Metal Gear Solid 4, though.
Talking about it got y'all worked up for it, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to save Metal Gear 4 for some time when there's going to be a lot of time? Because I'm literally thinking of just not of coming back on in about... Why I was saying to Saryuk in about 5 nights is because I'm planning on playing Metro in about an hour.
Well, I'll play a bit of Minecraft. You can watch this.
How about you do a Resident Evil 2 run?
I could. Could do that, I guess.
Fair enough, sorry, you can... No, I was only asking. Do you know, it's fair enough if you're busy and everything, like. So, yeah, cool, if you want to change over to Resident Evil 2, so, man.
Didn't know it was happening so soon. Yeah, I'm going to eat here for a little while. I may or may not be available later, but, you know, if you guys depend on if you're going to save the DLC for Lord or not. I think we should, personally.
Yeah, we should, to be honest. So maybe if we just leave the DLC until next weekend with him.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Because you have to admit, we did still have a great Operation Raccoon City session, like.
Oh yeah, it was still awesome.
Survive.
Yeah, he's got to see his feel at fucking Resident Evil 2. Congratulations. I love my PlayStation 3 theme.
I thought you said that you're good at Resident Evil 2.
I am, but there is times when it just truly and utterly fucks us.
Yeah, fucking orange Jesus.
So are you showing up? For fuck's sake, 2 seconds.
Capture. Alright guys, well, thanks for having me. I'm gonna jet out of here.
No bother anytime, Mike. And since you said you were following, it's just the thing that I do. I always say to people that, you know, thanks for the follow and welcome to the Melamphy Corporation.
Oh, thank you.
And sure, hopefully, man, we'll see you again.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You guys have my Skype information.
Yeah.
Ben, do you fancy changing the title for us? So it's not fucking Operation Raccoon City.
Can you not quickly do it because Kelly's on the laptop?
No.
Or wait, can I do it from the Xbox? You've already started?
Yes.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. The only thing I hate now, though, is that I can't actually watch from the Xbox. Actually, you know what, Kelly? Can I sign into your account on the Xbox so that I can watch this? His run of Resident Evil 2 on my account. Wait a minute, I have messages on Twitter.
Twitter!
Okay, I have messages from Lord Ridge. Okay, sorry,
what are you doing here?
He's having a family get together. So there we go, guys. Lord Rage wasn't online because he has family business to attend to.
Sorry about that.
I kind of figured.
I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in there?